all of my days. I want to praise the wonders of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, tower or refuge or strength, let every breath, all that I am, never cease to worship you. Shout to the Lord on the earth, let us sing. Mountains bow down and the seas roar at the sound of your name. I sing for joy at the work of your hands. Forever I love you, forever I'll stand. Nothing compares to the promise I of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, tower of refuge and strength, let every breath, all that I am, never cease to worship. Sing, power and majesty, praise to the King. The mountains bow down and the seas roar at the sound of your name. I sing for joy at the work of your hand. Forever I love stand. Nothing compares to the promise I have in you. Shout to the Lord, all the earth, let us sing. Power and majesty, praise to the King. Mountains bow down and the seas roar at the sound of your name. I sing for joy at the work of your hand. Forever I love you, forever I'll stand. Nothing compares to the promise I have in you. Waiting for change to come, oh yeah.
Yes, God, yes, okay. Your promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness, your faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. You never.
I never will forget. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you. And I'm sorry when I've come with my agenda. I'm sorry when I forgot that you're enough. Take me back to where we started. I open up my heart to you. I'm caught up in your presence. I just wanna sit here at your feet. I'm caught up in this hole. Nothing else will do. I just want you. And nothing else. Nothing else. Nothing else will do. I'm not Jesus, you don't owe me anything more than anything that you can do. I just want you.
You are here. you're working. You never stop. You never stop working. You never stop.
Tonight, because I learned faith from what Ben Fitzgerald was talking about, a praying mother. And one night, I was in my room, and we were in the middle of a situation, about to be evicted. A lot of you know my story, been homeless before, but we were about to be evicted, and I heard my mom crying in the middle of the night, and I wondered what was up, so I got up out of my bed, and I went over to her room, and I thought she was, you know, going through something was wrong. And so the door was cracked and I pushed it open just to see what was wrong with mom. And the crying that I heard wasn't the kind of crying that I thought it was. She was kneeling next to the bed, thanking God for his faithfulness. Even though she may not see the situation changing, she was declaring, God, you're still good. And I thank you for what we do have. We may not have all that we've been asking for, but we thank you that we have everything that we need because we have you, Jesus. And I declare,
of Jesus.
Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it,
you're working. You never stop. Promise keep.
don't sing things over and over because we don't know what to do, though sometimes we do. We sing this over and over because you and I, we were meant for eternity. And for all of time, the angels and the elders have been singing holy and holy, and Jesus never gets tired of the same song. We're the ones who get tired. We're the ones who'll move on more quickly than he's ready to. And in these moments, sometimes we have to press past the temporary to press into the eternal mindset we were born for. And so we sing it again and again to remind ourselves of the nature of Jesus. This is our God. The one who makes streams flow in the desert. The one who brings you shade in the sun. The one who covers you with his wings. Lets you hide in his shadow. Who lets you rest while he wars for you. This is who he is. Sometimes we sing it because we're sure, and sometimes we sing it until we know. But nonetheless, we sing it anyways. We sing of the nature of our God. It doesn't get old. That is who you are. That is who you are. That is who you are. One more time. That is you. It's who you've always been. Make a one more time.
blessed redeemer.
Thank you. Could you bend to me? I'll count the joy come every battle, 'cause I know that's where you'll be. I'll count the joy come every battle, 'cause I know that's where you'll be.
teach my soul to rest in you. When temptations come my way, when I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay.
You say I am hell when I am falling. This is the power of Christ in me. From life's first cry to final breath, Jesus commands my destiny. No power of hell, no scheme of man can ever pluck me from his hand till he returns or calls me home. Here in the power of Christ, I'll stand till he returns or calls me home. Here in the power of Christ, I'll stand. Here in the power of Christ, I'll stand.
In darkness, the battle in the grave. Give him praise.
Three. My freedom, and hallelujah for
and hallelujah for the cross.
You were the Word at the beginning, one with God. What a beautiful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful.
Was born, then the Spirit lit the flame. now this gospel truth of all shall not kneel and shall not faint. By his blood and in his name, in his freedom I am free. For the love of Jesus Christ, who has resurrected me.